again, we will continue to discuss about the linking verb. So from the previous video, you have learned that linking verb links between subject with noun, right? So I will write here, subject linking verb plus noun. I will not explain this part anymore. So second one, it could be also an adjective. I hope that you still memorize what adjective is. What are they? Can you mention? Yeah, for example, pretty, pretty, nice, small, and all the colors. You can say red, green, blue, blah blah blah, tall, sad. So I give an example. For example, she is sad. Yeah, sad is adjective, so this is a linking verb. Sad, describe. She is sad. And I have another one. Let's go this. Preposition. Preposition. It's about a position. Yeah. Next to, beside, away, under, and so on. Okay, the example will be, my brother is on his chair. Okay, my brother is on his chair. On his chair. You have preposition here, so it will be linking verb. It will be different if the sentence come like this. My brother sits on his chair. Do you see any linking verb here? No, there is no linking verb. The verb sits, it shows action. This is action verb. Okay, so beside noun, now you know that linking verb links subject with adjective, preposition, and sometimes adverb too, but I will not expose that here. Okay, so we will continue to check your reading. This is the previous page, the next page. I'm sorry. So I will read this. So I have had his people come up to the top of the mountain. Elijah said, "We will make two altars. Each of us will make an offering. The true God will send fire." Elijah stood off by himself, but he did not feel alone. God was with him. So I see was here. And how about this one? With him. Will show preposition. or adverb, but it is more about preposition. So was here is a linking verb. So I have found 5 already. Okay, I will read the next paragraph. Ahab's men made an altar to Baal. They began to pray. They asked their God to send fire on their altar. They prayed from morning until noon. Elijah spoke to Ahab's men. "Pray harder," he said. Okay, so I did not find any linking verb here, right? Okay. I think this video is enough to check your understanding. You may continue for the next activity.